Hello, my children. This is Carefree. I'm looking at the floor. I'm sorry about that. And I'm alone in the house, apparently.
Yes. It was a drop. It was a drop. Me and Difym just like, zoom, out the house.
Could you see it?
I see nothing.
I see nothing either.
I see here. Look exactly where I'm looking.
Yeah?
Oh!
Right there.
Okay.
Oh, anyway. That's on the other side of the... Nah, screw that. That's on the other side.
Yeah, also...
That's a little extreme.
I'm with Difym and RPG Looney, in case you haven't noticed, and yes, stuff. Yes. And we're back! Finally, the game is back to record more Some Days to Die. All the things that you haven't asked for is here. So, yes, we're...
Okay, ready. Well, just check that I'm still recording.
I don't want to sound too overly concerned,
but can
anybody else open the food supply crate?
This food supply crate? No. Oh.
Oh.
Oh
no. That's bad.
It's not working for me.
Yeah, it's not working. Should I try to break it down? Oh. See what happens.
If stuff drops in it, like Minecraft?
I highly doubt it. It's just gonna...
Yeah, well, we're not getting another patch until 11 comes out, and this world's gonna get deleted anyway. So, at this point, we have, I think, one can of cat food.
I have two bacon and eggs.
I have one bacon and egg.
I also have some goldenrod tea, which is not food, and a blood bag, which is if you're a Hannibal Lecter.
Yeah, I have a can of cat food.
Well, but we don't have any caliente.
You mean yeah, candy, destroy that and hope something drops.
Okay.
Okay.
I have an axe.
I highly doubt that. No offense.
Otherwise, this is going to be really, really awkward.
Just a second. Do I have an axe on me?
Oh, no.
Not even the chest dropped.
Did they remove that?
Or we need a book to be able to make one.
Oh, that's right. Can I make forges? Because they, for those of you watching, they did a recipe to make forges, and I can't make it. You guys check. One of you guys might have made it. I don't know.
I didn't.
For a forge. I can make one.
Okay, good.
Good. Good to know.
And apparently my...
Well, should I make one just to check if I can actually make one?
No, that's all fine. We need to find food.
Yeah.
Pigs?
And unfortunately, slaughter some pigs. Again, unlike Minecraft, apples don't drop out of trees.
Yeah.
Like, we need to go find food. Like, desperately.
Like, animals? Should we go look for animals and shit?
Essentially.
Yeah. I'm not doing too great on food. I'm missing a little bit. And,
I'm about halfway.
Yeah. All of our food was in that chest.
I'm full for once. How about that?
Oh, God. That's a bad sign.
I killed a pig.
Oh, you got a pig? Okay. So we can get some grilled pork. That's a cliff. Let's not jump off of that. That's bad for me.
I'm not as slow as I used to be, but I'm still a little bit slow, but at least, hey, it's not as painful for my
five
arm
pork
to watch.
Five pork. That's not bad. This is so
yeah, that'll. You know what they need to add to this game?
Mm-hmm.
Fishing.
True.
I mean.
Oh crap! Why am I that worried about a zombie?
I don't know, Mrs. Gladiator.
I'll still probably bleed to death in the first hit I get.
Probably. Why am I picking up cotton?
Same, I always picked up some cotton. I'm gonna pick up some stones, because we need them for bolts.
Good point.
Desperate search for food, guys. I found some eggs.
Okay, that's
cool. Well, can we actually make anything out of them? Can we still make bacon eggs?
I don't know, I'd need to be at the...
A campfire.
Fireplace, yeah. Campfire, fireplace, you know.
Nurse!
Hey, maybe she'll drop the beaker that we were desperately looking for in, you know, part 2 and 3.
Nope, oh, grain alcohol, though. That's not bad.
She dropped grain alcohol?
Yeah.
The heck?
That'll take us a win.
Yeah. I can't believe our food got deleted.
Yeah.
I mean, we didn't have that much to begin with.
We had a pretty reasonable amount, enough to last us until, you know, farming got...
Yeah, we were getting close to being comfortable. Oh, I missed.
I hit, but not the head. Anything but a headshot is essentially worthless.
Okay, screw this. I'm using the club. I can't hit anything anymore.
My accuracy is not bad today.
Well, yeah, Cliff too.
Are we kind of in the same place? Should we? We should probably split a bit more. Although
Is anyone tracking anyone?
I am tracking you.
Oh, we.
Yeah, you're actually quite far away.
Am I?
Well, not that far.
We invited friends.
Well, I think we stayed as friends. So.
I doubt it.
No, we did. I can track you instantly. Oh.
Tracking RPG since Difym is tracking me.
This is bad.
What's going on?
You know how I get worried?
Yeah,
I'm doing that right now.
What the fuck did I just see?
Picking up goldenrod still. Because we have like
tons. Oh,
we don't have tons of it anymore, do we? Because it got lost.
No. The goldenrod, it's growing outside.
Oh, come on.
Fair enough. I thought we just had like a bunch of it stored as well.
Well, do we have so much planted?
Oh, I'm still picking up as I go. I'm not going like Piggy. Especially looking for it.
Shh, I got a pig.
I had a deer.
I missed.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, thank goodness for the bleed mechanic, even though it murdered me in the last part.
Okay. On this occasion, I can't hit shit.
Shh,
I'm under brown. Be very, very quiet. Be very, very quiet.
Hunting rabbits.
It's a little bit bigger than a rabbit, actually.
Are there rabbits in this game?
Yes.
Yes. I mean, if you can get some deer, that would be good.
I think I did. Yeah, it's dead. It was dead.
Nice.
Yeah,
I got a couple pork, some leather. I think we still need that.
Well, we can always use it in case our armor breaks and stuff.
Well, unlike somebody, not all of us are fully equipped out with leather armor.
Mm-hmm.
True. But then again, since I am the only one who can make armor.
I think I can make leather strips, though.
I found two eggs.
Ew.
Yeah, I got four.
I found a candy tin can. Unfortunately, no candy inside. God damn it.
Yeah, I can't imagine them giving us much food. Value. I'm getting out there. It's getting rather mountainous where I'm going.
Also, have any of us started a stopwatch? Because I haven't.
Oh, crap. It's... Okay, hold on. Hopefully I'm not going to get killed in the meantime.
Well, I can do it. I can actually hear stuff.
Zombie was kind enough to show me a pig.
Yeah. So, what? We've been recording for, what, 5 minutes?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, let's add 5 minutes to that. Okay, cool. I got it.
Why do I keep pressing the shift button? It's a bad idea. Especially
I'm stunned. I'm stunned. Stun is bad.
Then again, it does help find food faster, so...
Well, we do have a lot of water in that plant, so...
It increases your hunger rate, apparently, so...
Oh, does it?
According to thirst. RPG.
What?
Does running increase the rate you lose your hunger bar?
I know it definitely does it on the water.
Yeah.
I'm assuming it works on
food
hunger as well.
Yeah,
I would think. I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah.
Where am I going? I am going north on the road north from our crossroads.
Okay. I'm more or less going back in the direction of our house.
Oh, nice shot. Congratulating myself.
I want it back in the back. Okay, I'll do that.
Whenever. Why am I picking up cotton? Impulse. It's an impulse to pick up
kleptomania much?
Yeah, I am actually a kleptomaniac. I'm an adventurer. It's an adventurer.
You're not a criminal level, though, I would think.
Well...
I'm gonna have to eat the cat food.
That bad? It does actually have any bad effects?
If you eat too much of it, yeah.
I know wellness goes down, but well, I would assume so at least.
I don't think it'll go down to... Oh! Decomposing backpack.
That's not bad.
I win.
What did you find?
Mining helmet.
Awesome.
Nice.
I think you should actually give it to Pipui, though.
Why?
Because he's the one with the biggest disability. He can't hear.
Oh, I thought you were talking about my mental retardation. But yeah, that too, yeah. I'm also very slow. Yes. Oh,
I'm
yeah.
I'm sighing at you.
And I'm supposed to talk shit about myself. I forgot.
Yep, that's our job.
Fair enough.
Oh, I'm killing zombies, lots of them, but no other animals since that first one.
Yeah, me neither. I haven't even seen one. Other
oh,
than
if
that
I see,
one deer.
If I'd seen one,
oh
I would kill
my them. Good. I found a camp.
Ooh.
That is potentially awesome. Where exactly are you?
Yeah, there's a car, there's a tent, two tents, and a bucket load of zombies. You guys might want to come help me, because I don't know if I have the inventory space for this.
Okay.
Do you want to go? I'm going to go out further looking for stuff.
Just give me about 3 hours and I'll be there.
Oh, sure. No problem. Why am I carrying around 29 iron ingots?
You do that all the time.
I'll put them away.
Valid.
I mean, I forgot to put away my stuff, to be honest.
I barely had anything on me at the time.
I'm almost out of space. I have a brass ingot mold for some reason. Why am I carrying that? Oh!
Yeah.
Deer. It's running so. Rather hopping.
Just creep up on it. Hold on.
It's seen me before.
Control?
Sorry about that.
It saw me before I saw it, so it freaked out.
Oh. There is a crawler on top of one of the tents. What are you doing there? That's a silly place for you.
How did you get there in the first place?
Crap, I am being stalked by
someone. Oh, I am good.
Well now.
Shit. Oh crap. I'm getting slightly swarmed.
Anybody watch my videos like, RPG, how'd you miss the dude that was right next to you when you're doing this? No, I didn't kill him.
Is scrap blood at all useful at this point?
Yes. Bullets, eventually.
Fair enough. Did I kill this dude? Did I really hit it? Okay, I'll accept that.
You know that part where I was congratulating myself?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yeah, I immediately missed like 6 times afterwards.
Well, that's BS.
Difym, have you been? You've been picking up rocks, right?
Yep.
Make some bolts.
This is BS.
What's wrong?
You know when deers turn into
yeah.
That thing.
Mm-hmm.
The gore.
Yeah, I essentially closed it to free up some inventory space, and then I couldn't pick the meat up.
Right.
Oh, no.
That is just a piece of BS.
Yeah. It shouldn't...
Yeah, I'm against that.
It shouldn't go gory until you've taken everything out of the...
Or it should go gory and you can still loot the gore.
Yeah. Yeah, one of the two, yeah.
Or it goes on the ground or something. Mm. Something.
I'm sorry, I lost rather a lot of venison. Because
sorry, we still love you.
Well, I have pork.
I found beer! We have beer.
Beer or deer?
Beer.
I need 6.
I'm not kidding, I found beer.
I'm still trying to come your way, by the way, RPG.
Do you have 6?
Found some venison in the cooler. Good.
RPG? Or Pipui, do you have 6 that I can make bolts? Or do I need to collect them as well?
I do not.
Well, all we need to do is chop down a tree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoop, what do I see? What do I spy?
Well, do you need me to come to you to give you some bolts?
No, it's alright.
Or is
it? Why do I have a cotton plant? Ah.
The hell?
Tungsten trophies are gonna go out. This one wood log is gonna have to leave.
Well,
sorry.
Now.
I need space.
I saw a deer at the corner of my eye. Turn around, poof, he's gone. Like, gone.
Okay. Well, we don't need bullets, do we? Well, we really don't.
Depends what bullets.
Well, we do, but...
Last jar. So yeah, I do have some green apples, so we do have that. I probably won't be so glad that we have a map in this game.
Yeah, true.
Otherwise, I'd be lost.
Oh, yeah.
Also, I suck.
Yep. I found more beer.
I'm stunned. Shit, I'm stunned. Excited. Spider zombies. Press to enough. Not needed.
Well, I have some food. Some of it I'm going to eat right now, however.
That's fine.
It's canned. It's not ideal, but at this point...
Take what you can get.
I'm a little bit too hungry for my own good.
Yeah.
There's really not anything over here, to be honest. Like, I found a little bit of food, but nothing exceptionally interesting.
Oh, we found beer. What does beer do, actually, in this game?
I don't know.
Someone died?
Yep. And you all know why.
Couldn't hear it?
Exactly.
Does it normally bark?
No, it does not. It's really, really fat.
A fat zombie? Did you go into the, what's it called? Where police zombies are?
No, I was trying to find an RPG.
I'm just going to. Sorry. Oh, it's I see. Is that your floating backpack?
I don't know. Is it?
I don't know. Let me kill the like six fatties that are around your around.
Well, here. there was a nurse zombie I was trying to kill, and then a fat zombie.
Yeah, I killed one. So
it's probably mine.
Houston, we have a problem. Well, I have
which one?
My mouse is not working properly.
Oh.
Let me get a replacement service.
You're playing challenge mode.
Hope I don't die while I'm getting my mouse.
And for some reason, when I'm in the house, everything's fine. But when I was deep in the forest, the FPS was about at minus 22.
Do you mean actually 22?
Minus 22?
How does it go? Does it go backwards in time?
Yes, it's
undoing
does.
Frames.
Maybe it's the loading of all the trees, but the second
I... rendering, like that.
Did you have a barb club, a crossbow, one bacon and eggs, and two goldenrod tea?
Yes.
Yup. I'm standing on your floating backpack.
Okay, again, give me 3 days.
My feet are dirty.
This
not
mouse
to mention...
is crap compared to my purple one.
Crap. And I have...
Are you using one of those wireless ones?
Yes.
I am.
For now,
yuck.
I am.
Yuck.
It's my spare one for my... That was aimed right at his head. There we go. Hitbox detection. Not something this game is good at.
I don't have you guys on the... let's see. Do I have enough room to pick up Papui's stuff? The answer is no.
Yeah.
Do I have any space? No.
Hey. Up.
Well, you have the icon, right, sir?
Yes. I'm coming right at it.
Yep.
Slowly but surely.
I'm just gonna head home and see if I can cook some of the stuff that I picked up, just so we don't starve to death.
I've run out of food. So.
Yeah, that sounds really important.
Yeah.
But the fact that I've run out?
That we're getting food. I'll kill stuff along the way, so you don't get eaten again.
Yeah.
What's your wellness at now? Like, 6? 30?
Let me go look. 30.
Yep.
It's my nats, 94, not too bad. I'm assuming average is 100, right?
Yeah, you start at 100, it goes from 0 to 200.
Yep.
So what's yours?
Mine's 104. It was higher, but someone decided they needed to shoot me in the face.
Until someone asked me to. For science.
For science. Oh, that's a cliff.
For science.
I almost flung my body off a cliff. It would have been a body too.
That's a cliff, but that's also a deer on the bottom side of the cliff. Question: do you take falling damage when you hit water?
Oh, good question. Actually,
I don't know.
Should I find out?
I'm getting impatient and I'm crawling off this ledge.
But then again, if I do die here, I will never find my stuff.
No. Well, you should. There's going to be an icon of your stuff on the map. Just have to follow it.
Is there a safe way to get down here? Yes, there is. Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to break your legs, because that takes freaking forever.
Yeah.
As we discovered.
Just a smidgen.
Mm-hmm.
Just, you know, 3 eternities in a month.
Just about.
Because, yeah, there's a deer. Or there was a deer. I probably ran away at this point while I was musing. No, it didn't. So I'm actually going to pick up the venison.
My stomach wishes you the best of luck, sir.
Yeah, I'm getting there too now that I've died. I was at full hunger. But now I'm halfway.
Okay, I killed bag one. Grown.
Am I getting close?
Oh, damn it.
Yes.
You remember the thing last time that I mentioned that if you pick something up and your inventory's full, it deletes it? We don't have coffee anymore.
At all?
Nope.
Oh.
That is my fault.
Nah.
Do we not have cookware anymore?
I think we do in the chest on the left. Zombies, I think we have a cooking pot, if I recall.
Take the venison. Please. I want food.
You want food?
After I get this, I'll probably start heading back.
Okay.
Because I'm hungry.
A floating backpack. I wonder what that is.
Yeah. Indeed.
Holy crap! That...
Yes.
That scared me, that noise. Me cracking his skull open startled me. I thought it was my own skull cracking.
Found the cooking pot.
There we go.
Alright. Yeah, it got rid of our where's our other cooking stuff?
I have no idea.
Did it? Well, there's another cooking pot. That doesn't help though. Yeah, apparently our grill and everything else is gone, too.
Yay.
And we're probably going to run out of glass jars.
Come on, can I hit this bloody deer? Apparently not. Oh, it did die. Yay.
Indeed. Oh, whoop. Might come back with some eggs.
Yay, eggs.
I'm running out of health, because people trying to kill me.
Right. 2 eggs and 12 feathers, better than nothing.
Okay, I need to find the other 2
I've got some pork cooking. I mean, it's going to the limiting factor's eggs anyway.
I have 6.
Yeah, I have 10. We don't really have that many. I should probably make a chest.
By the way, can you make just eggs, period?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Do we need animal fat, or can I throw it away?
We need that for torches.
Okay.
No, we need to cook it though.
Found two more grain alcohol.
Nice.
Alright, we have a chest. So, I guess they got rid of those chests? The supply ones?
Okay.
I'm guessing. I haven't seen I can't find the recipe for it when I was looking earlier, so.
Am I running out of bolts? No, not yet.
Alright, I'm gonna hide the beer somewhere in the house.
I'm gonna drink it.
It's all for you. I'm not even gonna search it. Yeah, I'm lame, I know.
Nah, that place is too long. Nah, no, actually, that is a good place. I'm hiding the beer on the Russian.
At least it's not vodka. Because
yeah, I was gonna say.
It's vodka, you can sniff it. You can smell it from afar.
Question.
Like pigs and truffles, yes?
Do corpses disappear? And if so, how quickly?
Yes, they can disappear. Times right away.
Speed-wise, I could not tell you, sir.
I killed a few deer in a row, and I can't find their corpses.
Oh, I killed them too fast. Difym, do you have an iron ingot mold?
Yes, I do.
Right.
I'm on my way back then. I'm assuming
Do you have the cooking grill?
Do I? No, I don't have a grill.
What the hell? I put a chest where the other chest used to be, the supply one.
Mm-hmm.
I can't open it.
I'll go and see if. Man, these headshots.
The hell?
So this part of the house is glitched because of the supply crate? I would guess ish. It's not like this game has ever glitched before.
This episode is called the glitch episode, apparently.
Yeah, I can't open it either.
Shotgun short barrel. And
okay,
a green bandana.
Open this one, right?
Hmm?
That one.
Yep. I'll even put some stuff in. Now that I'm here.
Don't put anything that apparently is valuable.
No, but this one is. This one is fine. I'm gonna put the food in as well.
Okay.
After
all that, I've lost so much venison because of despawning.
Holy
crap.
Boiled pork, yum.
Better than really? Nothing.
Well, you know what? At the levels of food that I have no water. Oh, did it delete our water?
I have 30 jars.
Okay.
So that could explain. I'll fill it up on my way back. I found some
good.
Water.
Yeah, I got 15. I think I'm gonna go do that.
If I didn't die.
Feels like it suddenly became like day two again. Day one or something. What the heck?
Why? What do you mean?
Because we lost all of our food.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you mean that way? I thought you meant in terms of difficulty. Oh, that too, actually.
Goldenrod, at least we got lots of blueberries. Holy crap, we got blueberries.
Oh, come on, just die, bitch. Man.
The corn's not fully grown yet, is it? It's still got another stage to go through. Does it?
No, it looks full to me. Right?
Yeah, does the top piece give you two?
Do you want me to break one and see?
Well, you should be able to walk up to it and press E.
No, I'm running from this guy.
No, just the bottom.
Just the bottom? Okay, wait.
Okay.
Because, Rabbit died.
Rabbit died?
I need food, like,
that's
really
reason.
Quickly.
By the way, since it's been a while... Let's look in the car and see there's nothing. Okay.
No, it that's based on the game days.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
So
yes.
Probably you should start picking goldenrod or something.
Yep. Just gonna kill our little visitor.
We have a visitor?
Yep.
Oh.
A fat one.
Yeah.
Just behind the trees.
Get some revenge.
Sounds like a plan. But you know what about the fat one? They're really fat, but they have a tiny little head. It's kind of hard to do a headshot on them.
Yep. I discovered that. Can you prepare some sticks while I get back so we can make bolts?
Okay. Yeah, sure. You have the axe, don't you?
What?
Do I have the only axe that we have?
Ah, crap.
I think freaking so, yes. Moron.
Okay. Then I'm gonna have to go... Oh, I'm sure, pretty sure there's wood in the chests. Because I did cut a frickload.
We also need to start... Oh yeah, there's 37, okay.
I'm starving... Oh, nearly. Get me some food.
Yeah, I've got 8 boiled pork in the thing. That chest really bothers me.
Yeah.
I might be coming with company.
Is it four-legged? I hope it's not four-legged. Better not.
There we go. Thank you.
So we got 12 eggs, 8 venison, 4 animal hides. Convert that to leather. I think I can do that.
I'm not sure if you can.
Yes.
Oh, can you?
Okay. I can.
Did you find the book then? I guess.
Yeah, I think you're the only one who can actually make the armor though.
Ah. Still picking up small stones. So I have 103.
Good, good. We have lots of feathers. Holy crap.
I only have 109, but we probably have loads more in the chests.
Yeah.
Like 500 or something.
That's a very conservative guess, my friend.
I'm back.
I
would like some food, and I would like...
Twice that. This one.
Which one? The one you're standing on? Or jumping on?
Yes. I'm jumping on your food.
How would you pick up just one? I don't know. Is it shift?
Right click.
Okay, thank you. Because I don't want to steal all of it.
Alright. So you're not starving.
That's not that much, actually.
It really isn't.
How much have you had? So I didn't take
all of it. I had 2.
Okay.
I don't know what PP had.
Wait.
So where are we cooking on? Because I have 5 pork and 5 venison. And
hold on to that. Did you get water?
No. Because I didn't see any on the way.
There's one right in front of our
place. Yeah, I know.
We have a lake. That's one of the reasons we stopped here. Oh yeah, sorry, I'm looking at chests and just getting upset.
What, are you comparing them to yours?
No, I'm talking about loot chests, my friend.
I know.
Yeah, you and your gutter language.
Anyway, water.
Can you open this chest at all?
Yeah. Should I destroy it?
Do you think it's because it's next to the fireplace?
Put a chest next to another fireplace. Put one there.
Hold on.
Well, a question. Does this one on top of the furnace work?
Yeah, that one works. Yeah, and this one works too. Why is this place broken?
I think we should leave it there, just so that we know not to put another chest there.
Seriously. Alright,
so that we don't waste chests. Anyway, water? Where does that go? Which one is the water?
The water is the only one that's burning.
Ah.
Clean.
So that's another... So we now have 45.
Alright, let me stick some more wood in there.
I have 5 goldenrod tea as well. I'm probably keeping that for myself. Because I'm doing a lot of running around.
Oh boy.
Now, you wanted
iron ingot mold. The game. Ingot mold, put it in one of the things. Damn it!
Well, I thought you wanted it, like, now.
Well, actually, we don't need to melt this down, but I just want to free up inventory space.
Also, Papui seems to have left.
Yeah, I am gone completely and utterly.
I have a charm.
Where did you go? Oh, hello.
Hi. Bonjour. You asked me for rods. I picked two of them until I decided that my FPS wasn't good for me running around alone in the woods trying to find rods. So I'm back with two of them.
Whoop. Goldenrod?
Yeah.
You mean the stuff that we have a huge farm out of over here?
You asked me to go and pick them.
Yes, you this one. Asked...
From outside.
Yes.
From just outside here.
Oh.
Not the wild golden flower, the goldenrod.
Well, you should know by now that you need to tell me in great detail.
I'll pick it.
Jeez.
Oh, shush.
Alright, we don't have a grill. We need a grill. So we can make... stuff.
Fry
important
stuff.
Things.
Make an eggs?
Yes. Yes, that.
Is that the only thing you can make with eggs?
You can make normal eggs too. But they're actually kind of not very good.
I'm gonna make some goldenrod seeds to replant them, I'm assuming.
Yeah, make some, cause I mean, it shouldn't be too hard to find, but...
I made 24.
Yeah. Oh boy. Inventory maintenance, yay, everybody loves watching this, no. Yeah, the whole thing though is, I still can't believe that...
We lost all our food.
Yeah. Like, what the hell? That sucks.
Oh, well. It does set us back a huge amount for preparation for day 7.
Oh, yeah. No. Oh, yeah, that. Yeah.
I'm sorry I had to remind you of that. We do actually have an objective.
Well, I did remind RPG about it earlier.
Yeah, I was trying to forget.
Yeah, and then we tried to make a plan, and then we just didn't.
And then Difym came along and ruined it.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. See, we love you.
Any goldenrod machine?
I don't have a pot to put them in right now.
Ah.
I'm kind of making our food making things again, because I'm pretty sure that in the last part we put them in the chest because the chest was supposed to be safe.
Oh yeah, we did that, didn't we?
Yeah, I remember, yes.
Also, empty cans...
Turns out it wasn't!
Empty cans are iron, or...?
Yeah, the empty cans are iron.
So, should I just put them
in? Yeah, just put them in, it's fine.
Fuel source.
Difym?
Yeah.
Sir? Here's 18 leather.
Sure. What do we need? Like, anything, basically.
I only have leather boots and gloves. I don't know what.
Yeah, I'm about to go look. I have.
By boots and gloves, do you mean gloves or arm?
I have
armor.
Boots.
Okay.
Leather armor.
I have boots, basically, and I think I have paper mache for arms.
I'm gonna make.
It looks like that.
I'm gonna make a couple of chest armor, or one chest armor.
Well, two would be good.
Oh, I can make two, yeah, sure. Okay, so... I am really low on health, so...
Yeah.
Is there any way you can fix that, essentially?
Might be something in that chest.
You'd have to wait. I wouldn't use our bandages on that.
You need
bleeding. Unless you're really low.
No, I could survive maybe... Two hits.
Yeah, just about the same here.
I'm gonna put the granite claw in the medical chest, I'm assuming, for now.
Yes. It's probably the best place for it. Oh boy. I need...
Two of the chest armors. Come and pick them up.
I'm putting raw materials in the second chest.
Okay, that's the other one. Animal hide to leather. I have another 12 leather coming on, so more armor.
Wow, that beats me up. I'm sorry, Papui, but you can no longer look at my cleavage.
Aww.
Yeah, I apologize. I was supposed to be making you sticks, wasn't I, Difym?
Yes, that would be helpful.
I got distracted.
Well, I need to make the small sins into sharp sins anyway, so... Because I forgot to set that when I was walking back. So I'm gonna
Who's
do that right
me?
Now.
Me. I do that.
Ah, oh, you're in the chest. I'm organizing.
Oh, sorry. I was about to put, Oh. Well... I'm on then.
Yeah. Day three. Yeah. We're at night.
Is the night already? Oh, it's evening.
It's getting there, yeah.
It's getting there.
How many bolts do you have left? Because I have grand total of 4.
I'm doing a little better than you. I have 10.
Oh yeah. I'm actually sometimes a marksmith, so I just chose to just shoot all.
Question. Someone will have to cut trees soon to make some defenses.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Wow, since I have the axe. Wait, you are beefy, sir.
Oh, thank you. I'm overcompensating.
The shoulders on your armor?
Yeah, I noticed that.
Are giant.
Yeah.
He looks like a bass. Not bass. Footballer, there you go.
Football.
An American footballer.
American football.
Yes.
For some reason, I thought of basketball for a second, of the word.
Yes, basketball players wear things like that.
Yep. Right. Also, I need to, before my headphones completely crap out on me, I need to charge them.
Oh. Let's see.
You have 6. Or do I need to make them myself?
We have dudes.
Should I open it? Or... Okay.
Cowards. Just one lady.
Oh, there's some in the distance there. I think they're looking at us. I think that's a mini horde. Yep, there's a lot of dudes. If someone could help me, that would be great.
Because
I need bolts.
I don't have that many either. I'm gonna go for the right fat man.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the left.
So don't shoot me in the back.
Are you gonna go melee or?
Nope, just shooting him.
I'm gonna go for the left.
I'm going for the nurse. Oh no.
I'm sorry. I already went for her. Oh shit, crawlers.
Yeah. Crawlers, I'm just gonna club them.
Yep. I'm gonna go for the far one. What hit me?
The crawler did.
Oh, it didn't. It barely made that animation of hitting me. 18 animal fat.
Why would a crawler have nails in it? Oh wow, there's
a crap down in the barn.
Did you make any sticks?
Yeah, I noticed. I have some sticks. I have some sticks right here.
Thank you. Because it's pretty dire situation.
I'm making 93 more.
Cool. I have. I can't make use of all of them for now.
All right.
I have like 7.
All right, gentlemen.
Onto the breach.
Shooting gallery.
Well.
Actually, this would be a good time with dynamite.
Pipri, 50 bolts. Right there. Behind you.
Where is it?
Behind you. Where that rock is.
I know what we're calling this part.
Okay.
Shooting gallery?
Yep.
Thank you.
Can I get this guy through the barn on the
Am I in your
side?
Way?
Yeah, you were for a second. I think I just shot you in the neck.
I hit, really? Just tell me when you need
a
reload.
Through the barn on the other side. Sorry. Yeah, I can do that, but I can't get anybody close up. Yeah, we thinned him out enough. We should be able to go in and club him.
Sure. Oh,
he says that, turns the corner and sees 30 dudes. There's quite a few in here.
Yeah.
Exactly, there you go.
I went through the side.
There we go.
Alright, time to loot. Where's the nurse that I murdered?
Paper, thanks for that.
Oh, bandages.
More paper, rotting flesh, which we don't need.
Yeah, just leave that.
I hope we never get to that stage where we need that to eat that.
Yeah, that hasn't happened, thankfully.
So, unloading?
There should be one more guy on the far side of the barn. I kinda shot him.
I'm sending more bolts.
Guy I shot earlier? I shot him through the barn. I celebrated. Where is the body? No, really. Where is he? I'm upset.
Bolts.
Yeah. Ooh.
Why is it sometimes really hard to drop things?
Come here.
Hmm? 6.
93 of them.
I can't. It's all of them.
Just don't care.
I can only make 35 more. It's better than nothing.
Oh man, it looked like somebody was standing on top of that hay bale. I almost peed myself.
Pee-pee?
Boy.
Indeed.
Yeah. we should start making torches because
in mining
this version no, we can now place torches anywhere. Unfortunately, we need to make tallow.
What the hell is that?
You know all that animal fat we picked up?
Mm-hmm.
We need to cook that in a pot.
Not great.
So, yeah.
Well, I need to make more sharp... do we need small stones for anything? Apart from sharp stones?
I don't know.
I'm gonna save about 10 of them, just in case.
Alright. This here... I'm just gonna grab a full stack of animal fat. And conduct science! Things.
Hey, I'm a scientist.
Seconds for 64 tallow? That's not bad.
It depends how much tallow we need for a torch.
One.
Oh. What else do we need for a torch? Probably stick and tallow.
No, that's the wrong slot.
Pipui?
Mm-hmm.
Bolts.
Plant fibers.
Right, where I am.
Oh yeah, that cooks fast. Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna make some leg armor. I'm assuming nobody has that.
Nope.
Yeah, let me check.
Well, not leather anyway.
Oh, leather leg armor.
Yeah.
Okay. Who calls dibs?
Go ahead.
Give it to him.
Okay then.
He will die before I do.
Shush.
Arsh.
Hey, I'm just going by your track record, friend.
True.
Alright. We've got a grill now.
Plant fiber.
So I'm working on plant fibers right now.
I've got 14, so
where did the
also where do I paper? I need to put this paper somewhere. Scrap iron.
Does anybody else have pork?
I have 5 pork.
No.
Alright, could you drop that for me?
Make
us some bacon and eggs.
Sure. And also the venison. Why not?
By the way, it's been...
And the eggs.
45.
One question before we end the part.
Mm-hmm.
Why does grilled pork times 5 take a minute 15 and times 5 bacon and eggs take 50 seconds?
Because eggs.
Did the eggs make the bacon cook faster?
Mm-hmm.
Probably so.
Logic.
I'm gonna burn this. Oh, I just punched the chest. That hurt.
I had 5 painkillers. Also lights.
And it just got lighter because yep. I could we can call the part.
You okay?
Continue doing this.
Sounds like a plan.
Not dying.
Anywho, so If you like the video, please comment, subscribe, share, and do all that good crap. But most importantly, remember, my children, stay naughty, and me, RPG Looney and Difym, we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.